Days 1, 2, and 3. Dogs on the chain collar, 15-foot line, thumb through the loop, close your hand over it, belly button, belt buckle, somewhere right there. Place your other hand over it. My first destination is that big tree. My next destination is the corner of that fence. This is my third destination. Days 1, 2, and 3, we just walk from point to point. The dog will come with you. Arrive at my destination, and I stand here for at least 30 seconds. This is to give the dog time to ignore you or tune you out and check their environment out. Sometimes they will, sometimes they'll just stare at you. And you head to your next destination. Now I've got dogs coming, he's not ready for distraction, so we're gonna move on. Repeat 6 passes.